Hold the dumbbell with both hands and spread your legs wide with your feet pointed outward. Push your hips back as you bend your knees and lower your hips toward the floor. Lower to parallel and then push off with your heels as you return to the starting position, stopping just short of your legs fully extending. Keep your chest up and your eyes forward throughout the entire movement. Don't let your knees ride over your toes. Inhale as you lower and exhale as you return to the starting position.